Yeah, so Cyber Shield, I think it's a phenomenal exercise. It's achieved its objectives. I tell you, I walk away from here just impressed once again with the commitment and very importantly the capability of our National Guard and Reserve forces. So I think one of the guest speakers said it best this morning. What Cyber Shield does, it hits the very high level technical capabilities that are required to operate successfully in this domain. So it has a very defined focus. I think this exercise actually met that focus, and I agree also with the speaker that we need to keep it on this topic. So that very high technical scenario that they're going against. This is about building skills of the individuals and the teams that have to operate in this domain. It's not about the big second and third order operational headquarters functions. This is how does a team get on target and how do they create effect very, very rapidly.